instructions without hearing anything. But it looks like Buddy Rogers saying, don't fool, put him away.
Well, I think Buddy's trying to convince Jimmy to not lose his cool in there tonight,
maybe,
and try to be bygones and stick to your game plan, because that's the way you're going to be successful. If you go in there and lose your cool, anything can happen in there, and he doesn't want Muraco to escape here tonight.
All right, Dave Zinkoff, thank you very kindly for the kind words. And we'll be getting underway here shortly. And this is what everybody's been waiting for such a long time. Not only the fans, not only people involved with the World Wrestling Federation, but the two participants, Jimmy Superfly Snuka and the beach bum, they call him, but a tremendous champion in his own right. We'll be looking momentarily at the magnificent Muraco. But here, the crowd starting to respond to, as you can see coming out of the tunnel, the Superfly. You can hear that love.
Entire spectrum on its feet, giving a recognition to the Superfly that he so rightly deserves. He's won the respect and the love of the fans in the World Wrestling Federation, and rightly so, because he is one super athlete.
He certainly is, no question about that.
Snuka and Prism number one, said the big sign. And no, rightly so.
Absolutely. I'll tell you, the fans are cranked up. They're really turned on. You notice some of the fans around ringside wearing the World Wrestling Federation peak cap. We picked up our copy tonight, so we'll be wearing it as we go. And leisure time activities, Philadelphia and around the area.
Superfly, Dick didn't waste any time getting his ring gear off before Muraco even made it an appearance, one step up the steps even. Jimmy's got all that gear off. He's not going to be Pearl Harbored by this guy here tonight.
He's ready. Boy, the fans are really, they're all standing. They're cranked up. There's Muraco near the steps, near the corner of the ring to our right, and Snuka is upset. Well, we're underway. We're underway already.
Superfly going bananas. And Buddy Rogers headed for higher ground as the Superfly attacked the magnificent one and is doing a job on him.
Well, Morocco's on the rope.
Match has officially started. The bell has rung.
If it hadn't, I don't know that the fans would have cared. They're underway. Snuka is out of his mind with frenzy tonight. Referee trying to warn Snuka. Snuka not paying any attention. And he has Muraco on Weird Street.
Karate chop right to the chest and throat area. Drops the big Muraco.
And a knee. I don't know if we're going to make many comments. We're just going to watch with all the rest of the fans. I tell you, this is something to behold. Into the top of the ring turnbuckle. Woo!
Well, don't sell Muraco short, Dick. This guy's a great talent and a great wrestler. He didn't steal that title from anybody. He beat Pedro Morales right in the middle of Madison Square Garden for it.
He did, but I'll tell you, you take a choice of where you'd rather be right now. I don't know, I'd rather be here. Someplace else, if I were Muraco.
Woo! Oh, vicious headbutt.
Oh. He came about 5 feet off the rope, straight on down. Snuka wants to push him into the ground, grind him in.
Not one bit of offense yet on the part of Muraco, but this match is not over yet either.
I know it isn't. He's smashing Muraco.
Double flying chop and a beauty.
Muraco really hasn't shown us anything tonight.
He's absorbed a great deal of punishment to this point.
Don Muraco just hanging by the second rope.
His title could be in jeopardy here.
It is right now for sure.
Woo! Muraco right outside, right in
front of him. Don Muraco outside the ring. Don Muraco and Jimmy Snuka.
Both men out on the floor now. Morocco's head smashed into the table.
He's hanging over the table, just barely hanging on. Don Muraco in trouble.
Muraco somehow managing to get back into the ring. Takes a cup full of something he stole off the table here and threw it into Snuka's eyes. Giving Muraco desperate time here to get his thing back together. He's hurt.
He really is. He's hardly with it. Referee checking out Snuka, and Muraco crawling over to Snuka.
He gave him that thumb, Dick. That vicious thumb he gave it to Snuka right in the eye.
Well, desperation has set in. We're doggone sure.
Muraco fighting here desperately for some time. Boy, he took a vicious beating the first 5 or 6 minutes of this match.
Well, Muraco has payback time here. Oh!
Oh, reverse neck breaker. And beautiful. A beauty. Well done by Muraco.
Second time we've seen that tonight. Snuka, though, still in bad shape.
Oh, jammed that thumb right in the back of the neck.
That thumb wrapped up with adhesive tape and maybe something under it to stiffen it. He brought that right down on the back of the neck, back of the head, if you will, of Superfly.
Muraco, with each maneuver, getting more and more back into this match. He's taking a beating, but he's still on the offense now. And he drops another one and another.
He's pushing his head over the ring, pushing his head down.
Deliberate choke, but Danny Davis moved in there quickly to make him break it.
Well, Muraco, you like him or not, but the guy is a battler.
Picked up some kind of foreign object that was thrown into the ring.
Oh, he raked it across the eyes. Boy, the fans can't stand it. Here comes Muraco again to work on Snuka.
Jimmy blinded. All he can do at this point is hold on to that top rope. That's the only way he knows where he is.
Muraco. Smashed down by Muraco.
Showing no mercy whatsoever.
All right, Muraco really pounding on Snuka at this point. A determined man is Don Muraco. Goes the chant from the fans, Beast Bum, but he's blocked it out of his head.
Suplex coming up. Holy mackerel, what a suplex by Muraco.
And that is a confidence builder for Don Muraco. I think he feels that,
Not going to get him that way.
Oh, 2.5. That was close.
Surprised at Muraco for even attempting to cover.
I don't know how quick he can be, but Muraco better stay on top of Snuka every chance he has. Snuka shaking his head, trying to get it on again. Takes the knee to the midsection.
Well, I'd say the level of punishment dished out by each participant here is about the same.
Oh.
Now, nice reversal. Muraco upside down, he's hooked to the corner.
He's just hanging there.
He's got his foot hooked under that top turnbuckle, and he is at the mercy of the Superfly. Oh, flying headbutt.
Woo! blood is falling. The blood is all over the forehead of Don Muraco.
Muraco busted wide open.
Wide open is right.
They're going to work on it. Oh, he's biting him, Dick.
Oh, my God. There's blood all over the ring. You talk about a war.
Fans on their feet everywhere. Headbutt.
Well,
Muraco hooked.
Oh,
he's hooked in the top of the second rope.
Oh, well, he can breathe or not.
Referee's got to try to get him out of there. The lights will go out.
Oh,
he's out now.
No, back in again. Snuka's still on top of him. Well, Muraco, man, is losing blood by the pint.
Danny Davis should be. Oh!
Oh!
Danny Davis got shoved away. He's calling for the bell.
Ring the bell. Danny Davis saying, ring the bell. It's all over.
Can't do that. You can't touch the referee.
Oh!
There he goes again. Out over the top rope.
He's down.
And Snuka continues to go to work on Muraco.
Well, the battle's still on the ring, but actually it's over. The referee underneath. The referee is underneath the ring. He's
Snuka
out.
Still going to work. I'm sure Danny Davis is disqualified, perhaps, the Superfly for
pulling
him down.
Oh!
Here comes Belomo now into the ring, trying to hold the Superfly back along with Jeff Craney and Frank Williams. Danny Davis now making it to his feet outside the ring as he took a terrible fall. Three guys now holding back.
He's
able to drop kick and Muraco over the top rope.
Well, they're still holding Super back. Belomo, Craney, and Williams holding the Superfly back. Woo!
Superfly is hot. Three guys could not hold him down out there.
They're trying to calm him down, but I don't know. Well, you saw it all. And in just a moment, we'll get the official announcement from Dave Zinkoff. I'll tell you, fans, you've witnessed the happening tonight. All right, let's get the official.
Well, I guess Zeke a little reluctant to do anything while the Superfly is still in there.
Well,
you don't know what this Superfly is going to do. He's still up.
Good friends! The referee has disqualified Snuka, still champion, the magnificent Muraco. Eight minutes, 21 seconds, disqualification.
All the fans are thrilled at all of that.